Who is really stronger, Optimus or Megatron? Hey YouTube, today we're going to see who is stronger, Optimus or Megatron. Remember, this is my opinion, and we're going to go through some facts from the movie in Transformers Prime. Let's get to the video. We have seen a number of fights between Megatron and Optimus, but who is really stronger? In my opinion, I would say there are lots of situations that you can say Megatron is stronger or Optimus is stronger. First of all, Optimus has skill in practice and of course has the power of the Primes, as well as the Matrix. He has a weakness of getting distracted or as something that he is needed to protect, for example humans. He is intelligent and always finds a way to get out of a situation. For Megatron, he was a gladiator from the pits of Kaon and has an axe and a huge cannon. He is very flexible for a 2-3 ton Decepticon. He has brute strength instead of being intelligent. He is clever at some time, but he prefers brute strength than intelligence. He gets out of a situation by force. He is impatient but thinks through what he does. Now that I've said a couple of facts about each opponent, now I would say that it's a tie. But I prefer Optimus. Megatron can win if he has trapped Optimus in a specific location. But that is highly unlikely since he prefers brute strength instead of smarts. But Optimus can trap himself, for example, if he brings humans with him, which can highly distract him, which is likely. But Optimus would win in an open battlefield. He would do hand-to-hand combat and go with the combo with his marine weapon and a gun. He will hit all of Megatron's weakest points like joints and take the win. I would say a tie, but I will prefer Optimus. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to say your opinion in the comments below. And I'll see you in the next video, guys.